Welcome back to Let's Play Age of Pirates 2, where we have landed in the colony of La Vega, a pirate port. I don't remember why. I started to record another video after the last one, but the game crashed, and so I just finished the last one and left it there, and now I'm back later, and I don't know what I'm doing here. I think I may need to get some crew recruits or something, maybe? I don't know. We'll find out, I guess. I'm just as confused as you are, and probably more. What are we doing here? Why do those men have guitars? Who are you? What? Get away! I don't know.
What will you have, Captain?
Food, drink, and entertainment. All at a reasonable price. Okay. I need a team, Martin. I'm gonna throw you guys on my extra boat. The Big Nasty! Damn, those guys are amazing! What? That's not fair. They're better than the... Oh, I got better sailors, but still, damn! Let me see if I can get a... Whoa.
I'm listening.
I do not have a full crew. Quit lying.
What liar. Your orders be, Captain?
Lies. Maybe I needed to go to the store. Maybe that's what I needed to do. I don't know. Oh, I'm here in the store! Am I supposed to be here, Mr. Store Guy Man?
The best goods for mere pennies.
Okay, we have enough of all of that. We have enough food. We could go with some more medicine on the other ship. I'll take all of it. Thank you. All that sailcloth, for that matter. Oh, I know why we're here. To sell off... Why aren't you buying that? It's a pirate settlement. You should buy banned goods. Not buying oil or that other... I need to go talk to smugglers? Fuck. Lame. Okay, so I think I came here to sell off that stuff, but I don't know for sure. I'm gonna go talk to the king leader man. If this doesn't pan out, then I'll just carry on. If it doesn't pan out, let's carry on. I don't need you anyway, Port Vega thing. Where's my other ship? It's just... Oh, it's over there. It's hiding. Alright, so... We do need to sell off the things we have, because those are weighing down our already slow as ball ship quite a bit, so we need to get rid of those ASAP. If I run into a French... There's a French settlement up here. I know it's not the way we're going, but I'll go see if I can find a smuggler to take that stuff off my hands. Because I don't want it on my hands. It is the badness. I don't even want it on my not hands. Is that a... Okay, there we go. I'm now game. Give me your village. Hello. Surrender.
Wait. No. I've seen that face before.
Maybe I've been here before. I do change faces every once in a while. Tavern? Tavern. I could have just walked through the door, I guess, but there's no fun in that. I needed a smuggly type.
No tricks, yeah.
Ooh, an enemy captain.
I'm not looking for trouble.
What can I do for you? I want to sell something. Well, go to my shop. Go to the shop. I'm afraid that I need you. To sell something that no merchant on this island would buy. They'll meet me in a place called Fisheye Beach. Fisheye Beach, Fishes have eyes, and the eyes are on fishes. Well, I guess we're off to Fisheye Beach, then. Fisheye Beach. Cool. You stay there, Big Nasty. We'll have plenty of time for you to do big nasty things later. Hey! Howdy doody, dudes.
But no tricks.
Lost your eyes? Yeah. I delivered the goods.
I'm not looking for trouble.
Ebony and oil. All I've got. 68,000. Awesome. Oil. All I got. 12,000. Cool. Goodbye. Are you kidding me? Oh, no, no, run, run, run! No, good, no, no, oh, no, we've been busted by the cops. No, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. No, 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 I'm not here. I'm nowhere. No. The cops are after us. No, 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 oh, oh. Seems to me there's something illegal going on. I'm giving away gold! Aw, you've all used his dignity. I'm not following nobody. I'm a pirate. Do what you want, because a pirate is free. I'm going to stab you. Oh, thanks for the help, Smuggler. Oh, okay, they are helping. We did nothing. Where's sword, Captain Jackass? Rumsies. Yeah, that could have gone better. Plus 10 luck and minus 10 authority. I think I'll just take the one that's actually good. Well, there's two corpses here. I'd have them both, please. Yummy. Okie dokie, so the Frenchman's may be a little bit upset with me right now. A little bit. I may have just killed some of them that I maybe shouldn't have. But, the fuck? Why do I have cannonballs equipped? Son of a bitch. Alright, big nasty. Attack the Marvelous. I don't know which one the Marvelous is, but I'm going to attack it. Okay, I really should figure out which of these ships is which. Okay, that's the... That's the Tyrene, and that's the Marvelous. Okay. Oh, no, no, don't shoot there. Oh, we can't shoot yet. Son of a... What? Don't sail into a rock, you're a freaking... I've got him piloted by a navigator. You'd think he would know better than to sail into a goddamn rock. Oh. Damn it. Well, I need to go ahead and activate my quick turn, so I can quickly turn. And then activate my foresight. Shoot him with the butthole. Shoot him with the left shot. Bam, bam. Critical hit. Good, good, good. And another one with the front. And then another one with that side. I'm gonna have the big nasty attack the Fleur de Blair, which is the one I'm attacking.
The left side, ready to fire.
Okay. Now fire. That's what I pay you guys for. I don't pay you to say you're gonna fire. Alright, that quick turn and the auto reload seems to have done the trick. We've got him down nearly a half with our abilities still active. Oh, he fired at the wrong ship. That's okay, that's okay. We're good. We're good, we're good. As long as the big nasty doesn't get stuck somehow. Alright, quick turn is worn off. Foresight is now worn off. Critical hit. Excellent.
The left side, ready to fire!
Maybe I should have the big nasty go after that guy there. There, have him go after him. Give him the huggles. I'm gonna focus on the... What is... The pinnace? Is that... the pinnace... Faudroyant. Alright, pinnace Faudroyant. It's just gonna be you and me. Oh, hell, I accidentally fired at that guy. Oh, well. I guess the big nasty needs all the help he can get.
The right side,
you better be about to fire. Shoot at him. Shoot your guns. What are you doing? Oh, well, at least he hasn't crashed into a mountain yet. Yeah, that's all your help you're getting from me. I'm gonna focus on this guy here. The mad murderer. There's a good shot. Take it. You guys badly need some cannon practice. Please tell me. Oh, there we go. Now he's firing. Extremely ineffectively. Okay, and light him up. No. Wrong ship, but okay. You just stay over there, buddy. Ah, you're on fire.
The right
sword, ready to fire. Swing it around, and hopefully we'll actually fire at the right ship this time. There we go. Okay, Now he's gonna get a good shot at me. So run! Run, 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 run! Turn it around! Shut it off! It's 100! There you go, big nasty. Now you're giving him the what for. Now you got guns, I got guns too, homie. Let's dance. Yeah, he's not having a good time. He's going to try to depart, and I'm going to politely ask him not to by blowing him up. Oh, and... good day, sir. No, 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 you're supposed to die there. Alright, we should be... not ready yet. Wow, he's turning quickly.
The left side, ready to fire!
Oh, something happened. What happened? I just heard something breaking. Hopefully it was part of his ship.